here yesterday for Pride. It was so amazing.
Yes, yes.
A special thanks to Al.
Yes.
Because he worked that booth.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, we got flyers, bracelets, necklaces, soul tickets. So we appreciate that, Al. It's time to start our service, so if y'all would just stand. Reach out to somebody, say hi. Right now is the time.
never, as the old song would say, if I never had a problem, I want to know that God can solve. I want to know what having faith in Him can do. I want to be able to stand here and tell you today that He's faithful if I've not been able to know His faithfulness in my life. I want to be able to stand here and tell you that He's a healer, as many of you guys can say, without knowing His healing in my life. And yesterday at Pride, I'm so thankful that we were able to just show love to so many people whose shoes we've been in before, whose spot that we've been in before, and see people who have been hurt by the church. Not by Jesus, but by the church. And I'm thankful today to let people know that, you know what? I don't care what it may look like. I do care what it looks like right now. I don't mean that. But I do know that in time, that hurt will heal up. And you'll be able to look back at that scar and remember what God brought you through. That even though it's difficult right now and it's hurt right now, whatever it may be, but you can look and you can see where God has brought you to and say, you know what? At the time it seemed trouble. At the time it seemed like everything around me was falling apart. But I'm thankful to know that He still knows how to take nothing and make something out of it. And when it feels like we're broken to pieces and shattered and there's no way to put it back together, He knows how to put every little piece, every little intricate part right back together and fit into a beautiful vessel that He has used today. Hallelujah.
Water and deep in Think about you. This song made me think, well, I don't have scars, not physical scars. I do have a little tiny scar on my hand. I put my hand through a window one time as a kid. Just think about those scars that have been in your life. Big ones, little ones, back surgeries, knees. And just say, thank you, Lord, for bringing me there. But Lord, more than anything, thank you for healing my heart.
Yes.
Thank you for taking the parts away from me that I don't need and giving me your blessings and your love.
Yes.
Let that be your prayer this morning. Say, thank you, Lord.
Yes.
For those scars that show how much you love me. And thank you for the scars in your hand.
Yes.
Because one day we'll see those.
Yes.
We'll see those scars one day. Beautiful scars that provided the salvation for us. We love you, Jesus. There's no way we can give to you what you have given to us. Service where we offer opportunities for people who want to give to our ministry. Some people give tithes, some people give offerings, some people give gifts. There are two places up here at the front in the boxes, and a blue box on the wall. You may want to give through PayPal is also another opportunity. If the Lord speaks to you and He says, this is where I want to invest back to other people, I want to share what He's blessed me with back to people who need more, then this is a great time for you to do that. We always have opportunities for that. We thank you for that. Father, thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these offerings. And pray, Lord, that we use those to magnify you. To lift you up always, first and foremost, as our Master and Savior. We love you. In Jesus' name.
I love you, Lord.
Just strengthens you to want to be better, to want to do better.